New rules for Carry-On Storytellers. If I can't fit a three-piece light kit in this pimp suit, hell to the no am I leaving this trailer park. Something you gotta know, any chance to bust out that pimp suit, I'm taking it. And to that Culver City DMV employee, no sir, I was not hopped up on the pot. Just take the damn picture. I am Jeff McIntyre, the always stylish Carry-On Storyteller. Now I've been doing this a frickin' long time. I mean, almost 20 years with ABC News, whole lot of time with my production company, sailing around the globe, camera, lights, audio. The new world order and the mantra of a Carry-On Storyteller is to produce more with less. Now, one area that's been particularly tricky is lighting, because we've had to wrestle with big beasts over the years. Heavy equipment, hot equipment, large equipment. No way you can carry that stuff on. In case you didn't get the text, well, Liberation Day has come. Oh yeah, it's today. And your liberator has a very short name, just three letters. L-E-D. Rocking your world, changing your life, blowing your mind. So let me introduce you to these LED lovelies, the Tan sisters, Fossitan and Samitan. Oof, I can't tell you how much I love them both. They've really changed the way I do business. And one peek under their lovely burlap house coat and you'll see why they're such a game changer. The 1x1 panel is packed with 256 bulbs. The 1x2 brightly boasts 448 LEDs. Both are bicolor and have really good color, with a CRI over 90. They come in this lovely soft case, with a 4-channel remote making light adjustments a breeze from any corner of the set. Of course, you got a power supply, and unwrap the light and you'll find a diffusion panel and the frame kit, which comes together in a snap, precisely 2.5 snaps at 1,000 times normal speed. For setup, simply press the Velcro edges of the light panel onto the frame. The same for the diffusion. Super simplissimo and easy as this stock shot of pumpkin pie. These LED fabric light panels are now a staple in my light kit. I no longer even take the old 1x1 LED rigid panel lights. Recently, I deployed the 1x2 hot mama on an interview shoot for ABC News and was completely satisfied with the result. No fill light here, as I'm using less of it these days for male subjects. I mean, less is more with this setup. Just a small LED light to add some pop to the background, and that's it. Here's the final shot. I mean, really, why would I lug anything heavier or bigger? I love this. Since I always blast these babies through an umbrella, this 3-section light stand adapter is awesome. All metal, only $13, and causes sheer giddiness. Might be overselling it, but it allows separate adjustments for the light and the light and umbrella. Totally useful. Oh, thank you for asking. My umbrella of choice is a Westcott 43-inch white satin one, and only if Westcott made robes.
Granted, these are knockoffs, and by all means, if you have an extra $830 burning a hole in your khakis, by all means, I do suggest you pick up the original, like a Westcott, an Aladdin, Intellytech. I mean, the Westcott 1x1 version of this LED fabric light panel lists at $1,000. Westcott's 1x2 light panel, $1,500. Of course, Westcott, Aladdin, Intellytech, all solid products. And if you're using, you know, the studio's credit card to buy gear, by all means, go for it.
But for this Carry-On Storyteller, I don't think my shot is gonna look 830 times better. To me, it's the best LED deal in town. The 1x1 goes for $110, and the 1x2, $153. Money well spent to simplify your life. This 3-piece light kit fits neatly in a small backpack and earns the Carry-On Storyteller seal of approval. And you didn't think we had a seal.
Lightweight, uber portable, not hot, well, at least temperature-wise, smoking hot for performance. I have to tell you something, I definitely foresee some potentially unhealthy light lust in my foreseeable future, because these babies, they're here to stay. I'm Jeff McIntyre, and carry on, storytellers.
So this is the part where I shamelessly beg you to please hit like and subscribe to the channel. It would just mean the world to me. And with more subscribers, I may actually be able to reduce my dose of Prozac. So thank you.